Thought I heard something. should have come here. Can't hide from me. your eyes open. There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking... Of course. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
But then, out of nowhere... A dragon attacked.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
I can hardly believe it myself.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fun! But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty Arke, god of life and death? I'm glad to know that, because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious. My amulet of Arke. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. The blessing of Arke be upon you.
Yeah.
With this terrible war, I'm a bit overwhelmed. Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. With his voice,
what would you have me do?
Shouted him apart.
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
It seems that there's a tranquility in magic, don't you?
Of course. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt in turn. An old tomb. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. You know, if you've got the aptitude...